All right, good. I'm gonna say evening, Twitch. My name's Elway, and welcome back to Doom 2016. I apologize for the rather short and abrupt nature of the ending of the last one. Anyway, where last we left off, I got called down for dinner, and you know. So I'm gonna do this rune trial that I found at the end of last one, and just roll with it and see where it goes. I'm pretty sure I know where I have to go next. I just have to figure out how to get there. And if there's anything like the last one, all I gotta do is just keep shooting barrels, and I'll earn enough time to keep myself going. So. See. Now, if I can shoot anywhere as accurate as I do in other games, all would be fine. But we all know I don't shoot accurate. So, plus, I really don't shoot accurate, do I? Alright. Man, I don't know why loading is a lot slower now. It might just be between rune trials, I don't know. Okay. What? That is done. Can I force this door? This looks familiar. Some ammunition, good. You always use one of those. I'm gonna roll the super shoddy. Ah! My shotgun like that, especially since I know what's gonna come now. But good Lord gave me a rocket launcher for a reason. Doesn't stay down very long, does it? That doesn't help me. Oh shit. Wondering why I was taking so much damage. I still don't know how the fuck I'm gonna get the arrow glory kill on behind the fucking No, is there? Yes. Come here. Die. Somebody. Yeah, it says somebody dare hit me in the back. Next next weapon in my arsenal. Okay. Oop. Predator suit upgrade. These guys are supposed to be security. It doesn't look like they took a lot of damage. Alright. Oh well.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
The 12th Council of Nine. I wonder who came up with that one. Just not health? Oh, that's energy for the plasma gun. Plasma rifle, sorry. Alright.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
Gee. Priest on 24 hour. Somebody had takeout. That looks like a mac and some sort of mac and cheese in a takeout looking box. Huh. Lunch of the future. Now I'm hungry. Okay.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Exactly what I'm going for. Oh, I'm
Olivia
pretty sure
is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
To kill Olivia Pierce. Alright, let me look at my upgrades. And clearly I fucked up the, I missed an Argent cell here. Wow, I missed that ages ago. Okay. Don't really know how I want to play this now. Should I run back for it? I mean, I could. Nah. No, but if I miss that, I'm gonna miss it. What the hell? I'm sure I can go back later. I was actually halfway through the level about the time I was ready to go. Against Samuel Hayden's wishes, you stopped the production of Argent Energy and delayed the Hell Portal from opening. Still determined to bring the armies of Hell to this dimension, Olivia Pierce has taken an accumulator to the top of the Argent Tower and plans to use it to open a transdimensional rift, blowing open a portal into their world. This cannot happen. You must kill Olivia Pierce. Or at the very least, separate her from the accumulator. I doubt this game, with all of its praise, was only four chapters long? Something's gonna happen. Or I could kill her and then immediately spend the rest of the game mopping up her mess. It's Doom, I'm not here for story, I'm here for killing shit.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in a maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
More fun, let's do this. Not gonna lie, I kinda miss the old Doom theme. Oh, it's a room truck.
Demonic presence at top safe level.
Hello there. I'm glad that worked. No problem. No. Give me that sweet, sweet ammo.
Lockdown disengaged.
Okay, let me go hit that rune trial. Or do I need the jump boots? Probably gonna need the jump boots.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAV's prime chief. Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause.
Double jump. You require a pair of Delta 5 jump boots. Press X to press trigger double jump. Oh. Cool. How do I get to that? Hope I don't lose in the file. Super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before the time expires. Maybe it's not so bad. Streaming Doom. Part
2.5.
Yes, the last Doom part was only like 30 minutes. Not even. Yes. I'll ruin it. No. Castle's not. They make. The Aruni has her own skills. If Castle puts it on a barricade, Aruni can then put it up on the walls. I wouldn't say Castle's useless. Just that. Where the fuck are all the enemies? Rune challenge? Yeah, I go around and blast things in the face with a shotgun. I also have to meet the challenge requirements. Some of them do get different. I don't die. There you go. It'll be. Think of Aruni as like a supplement or a complement to Castle. Because you can still shoot through Aruni's thing. You can't, I think. You can't throw stuff through, but you can or walk through, but you can still shoot through it. You have to just keep playing and see what happens. Or if you so desire, you could just go ahead and buy more operators. Well, you just go out and get the pass yourself. Now, where was? Oh. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Operator. No. I got the boots from down there. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Yes, I get your For Honor orders. Oh, what the fuck was the point of this? I'm sure it will be. Oh, what the fuck?
Looks like you blew up into 3 million parts by hit because you hit an invisible floor.
Sounds about right. That should have been a grab, but alright.
That's also us when we fucked up the freaking Dying Light parkour.
That's true.
This is why you need a
crafting room. You mean like in Ghost of Tsushima? Yeah, I know.
Oh yeah, right, you do want to get that Ghost of Tsushima, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
So over.
Okay. It's alright. You go do some studying. that way. What's this way? Yeah, why that's not considered very cool, but okay. There we go. Yep. Oh, I found a secret. Okay. Oh, wow. Lucky of me. That's how I would have made it over here normally. Is there anything over on this end? Oh. Okay. Forward then. Something that has bullets. That's what I found. Although the plasma rifle doesn't really use bullets, it uses energy sets. But who's really keeping track? Not me. Target sighted.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Didn't take very long for us to catch up, did we?
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
How did I miss that? Alright, well, I'm gonna real quickly go grab some shit that I've missed. I was lucky enough to find the map early on, so take the time to explore. This, of course, means I have to go all the way back around, but I need that Argent energy, so I have to know how the hell I missed it in the first place. So it was not. I missed that way, way back. Okay. Okay, $1 million question. How do I get back? That was close. Using quad damage, what does that mean? Do I have to like use 4 different guns on it? Is that a rune that I have? Hmm. I don't know. Got more ammo for my plasma rifle.
This completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Ames' research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor,
is the
achievement.
Oh, right, I got it. I hope I get at least one more quad damage. What exactly am I supposed to do? I remember.
Presence at unsafe level.
Thank you. Okay. There was another quad. There we go. Not that one.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, that was easy. It was easy, I say, as I was almost dead, like halfway through. any secrets around here? Praetor suit. This is too. No, orange means I got them already. Right? Yeah, orange means I got them already. See where this takes. I see. So if I go up there and wait for that thing to come back down and jump on top of it, I should be fine. And up we go.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
You may not be able to, but I have a strong suspicion that that's what's going to happen. And I'm about to pull a miracle out of my super shield. My super shotgun. See, are there any secrets here as I'm scaling this tower? Not that I can see. Did I maybe hesitate too long for that? Probably. Now, how far did I just get kicked back? Not that far back. Okay.
safe level. Lockdown in place.
This is the dream I know. Big ass corridors, lots of fucking enemies. Well, I say big ass corridors, but the corridors in Doom whenever that comes. At least in Doom I hold them now. Honestly, I think I prefer the. I think this game would sound great if I had the classic Doom track attached to it. There we go. Alright, now let's see how much of this area I could have been utilizing my advantage with during that fight. I oh, they got jump pads. What would that have been a throw? Oh, wait, is that super speed? That's super speed. Super speed? Invulnerability. Would have been useful.
By Argent Energy.
It's also paved with good intentions, but okay. Shock my arm a little bit, and I press the button. What did that do? Okay, so they're just gonna constantly go up and down. Okay. Huh. Is there any secrets here, first and foremost? I don't think so. I'm missing one more rune trial and another elite guard. That's really all I care about. So once that disengages, it will rotate back around. And then I should have been okay. So make that jump. That jump as well. I would just take it. I suspect I have to go. Oh, okay. I'm glad they didn't hide like secrets on this, or at least the big named ones. This guy would have sucked. Okay then. Secrets on the map, so let's rip open these doors and see where they go. That's what I'm looking for. I just noticed I had much chainsaw charge, so why not? A little bit excessive. Don't really care about it. I still don't know how to effectively fight those assholes. Oh, I just got jumped to there. Okay. This one finishes the next one. Definitely, no, I can't. No, I can't. Oh boy. I'm dead. Yep. Did I just miss the mantle, or is that not a place that I can mantle onto? I don't know, I saw a doorway down there, so I suspect there might be somewhere else I'm supposed to go. No, you seriously checkpointed me before all these guys? Still not an aerial glory kill us. On that time, but the other time, but alright. Ooh, a rune trap. Explosive barrels. I really hope it's like a new game plus or something, because I get a lot of runes that you can upgrade. So, I don't know. Huh. You're not serious. You gotta be kidding. Yo, what are these barrels? What is in these barrels? Like, barrels are very lackluster. I also gotta be standing on it for him to fucking die from. Done. Okay, I got that rune trial. Comments? Nope, no comments. Cool. Hate to be like Minecraft, you had, had like 40 people comment on one stream and didn't respond to one. Okay. Yes, please. I'm on the way up. Okay. Oh, I found a mega power up. Oh.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
What you were promised. Lady, you made a bet with the demons of hell. Hologram. The ancient piece of tech is as effective today as it was when it first invented in the early 21st century. Holocaster discharges an invisible cloud of ionized argon, which the camera then uses to project an image through. The reflector light creates a holographic effect above the device. Decoy image has a broad color spectrum and can be quite convincing. The device was first theorized by popular culture media of the late 20th century. Hey there, handsome. Oh, I see. Was I hoping that would just drop off?
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
I probably missed an elite guard further down the slope. Oh well. Shooter! Damn it, Doom guy. Very rude, by the way. Oh, why the fuck is there so many of you? Okay. Found almost everything I cared for. Kadinger Sanctum. The hell portal is now open back on Mars. Lost in the hell dimension, you are unable to stop the demons from absorbing our world. Kill everything you see and find a way back to Mars. Everything I see, he says. I can do that. Oh, wow. Okay. Earn 4 Praetor tokens. Multiple demons with a single blast.
He is here.
He is here. Who is he? Love what you've done with the place. I can picture this being like. This wouldn't be a bad place to live. A little hot, but...
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Well, at least somebody had sense. Fuck is this? The Joss Cannon. Oh, my crap is like this. There's a key there. Well, okay, so this clearly needs like a yellow key. I like the new design. Okay. that wasn't aimed at the right leg, I think. Let me make sure I'm good. Soundtrack of Hells. Nice. Yeah, that death metal just does real well. I need a blue key for that. Now that the key opens, there we go. That opened that and gave me the yellow key. Raider suit. Quite a fitting title, I say. I must say. Oops. Didn't mean to kill him. What? Shotgun. Stand between. Are you fucking serious? that's clearly his rights. I wonder if it means his right leg in front. Probably. Really, I don't really need the chainsaw for anything. Okay. Did that one already? Oh, the gate closed behind me. Aha. Oh, chainsaw, in case I haven't found that place. Well, alright then. I'm guessing that's acidic. Well, I found a secret. Not that I can do anything about it. There we go. Teleporter. There's the blue key. Oh, that's a perfect thing for a twofer. Oh, it's a quad gas. Isn't that one of my challenges? Oh, Taco Demon. Oh, you're still alive. I can fix that. Bro, I just got armor and top. Are you serious? Of old world, annoying. At least in old Doom, they're actually no. What was with the Kakko demons in old Doom? They just spit really fast. It's really hard to kill. They were really bullet spongy, and they they spit their, whatever the hell the attack it is, a lot faster than, then you can keep up with them. I just ripped off and it's stuck. Is this a room challenge or a story? Has to be a death from above glory kill, and I still don't know how to do that on these guys. Am I gonna fight all three of them at once? I hope not. Okay, well that's not how you do that. Dog me. Stuck in the corner. God, I wish I wasn't doing this live. I could fucking, serious? Gotcha, and fuck you. Why was that a lot harder to do than it should have been? Use that. Well, that takes me. Oh, a drone. What are you doing all the way out here, little fella? Fuck with that. This is a big room with not a whole lot of things in it. Why does that make me nervous? That's fine. lot of viewers pick this up. Wow, okay. That when I impaled him with his own horn. I was gonna say a little hidey hole? No, that's no way I can hide in there. That can come in there and just fuck me up. Clearly intended to be using the shotgun, the machine gun a lot more. Alright then, onward. It's funny because in Doom 3 there was these demons, or rather, there were these flying heads, which were called Lost Souls. And if you believe what... You are the equation. Curious as to how, why these guys are fighting. Because in old Doom, demons only fought each other if they accidentally hit each other. So you don't really see them fighting unless that happens. How the fuck am I out? That answers my question. Impact compensation. The double barrel shotgun. I remember playing Doom 3 and that double barrel, they gave me like 300 shells to go with it. It was ridiculous. Just turn the corner, jump scare, bang.
crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the Blood Temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the Nine Circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding. The Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
Does that mean I missed one? I think I missed one. It's fine, I guess. I might stumble upon it later. Just there's story and lore, and I want to know about it, even if I didn't come here for that. Didn't need any of that. Damn it. Okay, maybe standing still against the Baron of Hell isn't the best move. Okay then. And then I actually press. Yeah, why?
I'll call you down
since I'm here. Oh. Tommy couldn't be any better. Alright, Twitch. I think that'll be it for this episode. We went through, I think, another 3 levels, I believe. I might connect this episode and the one before it. I want to move it over to YouTube, but I don't know if I'm going to do that as of yet. So, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and tell your friends. This has been Alloy, signing off.